Hey, I'm flying USA 3000 out of here. I really like flying out at night because there's like nobody here. It's really sweet. I'm a little bit tired though because I woke up really early, so I'm probably gonna sleep the entire flight. And we actually go through a time zone, which is gonna confuse the shit out of me. But I'll see you on the other side. I'm standing in what the natives call snow. That is supposed to be a lake, but I think it's broken because it doesn't seem to be, watery. I'm gonna go walk on it to fall in. Did it happen? Did you hear that crunching?
Yeah, have fun.
Check out this church. This is all one church. It is ginormous. I passed it a few times, and I was just in awe at how big it was. And they actually filled that parking lot up with cars.
Hey, everybody. I got to see Linkin Park the other day, and I don't mean the douchey band. They had a zoo over there, like a free zoo. I got some stuff. Some of the animals were not out because of the weather and all that stuff. And they, had notes from 2008 that they just kind of posted out by the exhibits. But there was still a lot of animals to be seen. And it was pretty good stuff. And today I am staying in and playing some video games. The notes to a successful vacation is always go somewhere where they have a system you don't have and a bigger TV.
This is the plane trade I went to 3 times.
Alright, so I did some shopping. I went to Goodwill, so I'm all thrifty. Got a couple of good things. Found some games there. This is a Sega CD game, but it was 99 cents. You can't say no to a 99 cent game. Now, it's weird because, down in Florida, there's, no places where you can trade in games, no place you can get money for games. And then Goodwills have nothing. But up here, they have all these places where you can actually get money for your games, but they send them on Goodwill. It's ridiculous. I don't get it. I also went to Lush. You don't know what Lush is. It's like a vegan/organic, Bath and Body Works. And I think that everybody should smell like they're edible. And if you want to smell like you could be eaten, then you need to go to Lush. They also have a website. I think it's just lush.com or something like that. I don't have a flyer in here, but Google it. And then, of course, I went to Plane Trade, because, wherever there's a Plane Trade, I will be. Spent well over $100, and it was actually a buy two, get one free. And I didn't buy any hardware or new games, so, I think my most expensive game was $12 or $15, so do the math. That's a lot of gamage. And then, of course, I went to Hot Topic. My Hot Topic, unfortunately, only has, rap shit. I don't fucking get it. But, up here in Chicago, they actually have, video game stuff like this. Marvel vs. Capcom t-shirt that I didn't even know existed. I'm angry about it. I also got Spike's out or a little something, but don't tell them. But they actually have, decent stuff up here at Hot Topic that aren't mine. The grass is always greener, folks. And check this out. I'm going to have to get this shipped back, but the Soul Calibur 2 fighting stick. Can't wait to get home and check this out. But that's what I've been doing when I'm not staying inside. And I'll tell you what I'm doing when I'm staying inside a little later. So, So as I showed you before, I've been playing some PS3 mostly Batman Arkham Asylum here. And I finished the main story, and I went back and got all of the riddles, all of the upgrades, all the character bios. The only thing I'm having troubles with is the challenge mode, because I'm not really good at stringing my combos or being silent. So that's pretty much all it is. But here, I'll give you a real close look at my status there. That's challenges, riddles, upgrades, character bios, and completed. Got the 9%. 240 out of 240, all the riddles. 20 out of 20, all the upgrades. 42 out of 42, all the character bios. And then completed, it's 85. But I've done everything except for these fucking challenge modes, which I'm having a bit of trouble with. And I can't figure out how to get the play as the Joker challenge maps. I guess I gotta go online or something. So I'll have to see if I can get online to do that stuff, but that's what I've been doing on the days I've stayed home. I think it's a pretty good job considering I haven't been home all that much. You know, like 5 days on vacation. Well, we're on vacation like a week. So like, not too bad. Great game. I glitched it out a couple times though. But so that's what I've been doing the days I stay in.
So one of the times I went out to eat, I had to use the facility, and as I walked back to the back of the restaurant, I found this hidden right in front of the bathrooms.
Men's bathroom. Women's bathroom. Cruising roll. Win. Check it out. They have a Waldo dog chew toy here in PetSmart. And you can actually lift up his shirt.
Look at my nipples.
How cool is that? I'm not going to buy it, though. Even though it's on sale. And check this out, too. In case you want your dogs to absolutely tear up your feet when you're sitting around all comfortable in your own home, give them this.
Chelsea Handler from Chelsea Lady was signed a third book at a local bookstore, and here I am in line to get my copy of her newest book, Chelsea Bang Bang, signed. And what I show you of the line does absolutely no justice at all. She signed over 700 books. I think we were number like 285. So it was crazy, but awesome experience. I found this awesome punk apparel store too.
Alright, back at the airport. Got here safely. Gonna head home. I guess we're stopping by in Cincinnati. I'm not getting off the plane. So should be pretty quick. Anyway, we made it through security in record time, and I'll see you on the other side. I have made it safely, soundly, and I am back home. I'm happy to have survived that.